What did you say? You normally hold for like 10 heartbeats or something?
No. Okay, well, it's more like 3 to 4 heartbeats, which comes out to, you know, approximately 10. I mean, we shouldn't really, okay, you should be hearing your heart and just, and it should have been slowing down. Okay, mine is slowly down. I feel it. Sometimes I don't. Then I count. If I can't feel it, I count. Just be honest about it. You know, that's why you see it's still uneven. You know, the thing is, you gotta really hear, you know, come out here and then. I can feel it, though. But I like it when it's slower. When it goes boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. You know, and sometimes it doesn't go that way. Because we want to slow it down a little bit more. You know, but it just takes time. You know what I'm saying? You can't force it. You can't force it. And some days, it's going to be really short. Alright?
Why is it short?
It just happens that way. You can't slow it down.
Oh, okay.
You know? It's like, okay, whatever your normal, okay.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where your normal is.
Oh, okay.
It seems like with me, sometimes I have that really deep, what I like. I don't even know. Okay, but anyway, I like that.
Boom.
It feels really deep. I like that feeling. I don't know if that's good or not, but I always feel more relaxed when I have that really I don't know how to explain it, but other times, you know, it's like this, you know, it's different. Okay, and the other question.
And after you, like, four or eight of them,
couple ways of doing it, and plus I should tell you, you should actually stop. Sometimes you see me stop, sometimes no, but when you get to this position, what you do, from here, you inhale, down, and then straight. And you have to go back to your center again.
Yeah.
Okay? And so when that last one, you scoop up, and you bring your feet together, yeah. But, you know, as you do that, you do scoop up. Yeah. Which I'm not doing, just out of curiosity, all right? You were doing the fun loop.
Yeah.
Fun loop.
Yeah.
Which to me is amazing. Okay, I'm looking at the book that you gave me, and a lot of words in Spanish I don't understand.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
But it just looks like another form of Qigong.
Yeah, it is.
It doesn't. I don't see what the communists don't like about it. I was looking at it earlier.
There's like, what is it? 100 million people were practicing the parts for 10 years, so the government. Like too many people with the same idea.
Well, even that doesn't make sense because they promote Qigong.
Yeah.
But it must be only their type of Qigong.
Yeah. It doesn't make sense, but from what I understand, they didn't want too many people with different mindset that party.
Okay.
And so and then after they got outlawed, they started this whole thing where it's like the people would announce themselves as a party.
Right.
Yeah, but he needs his more markers.
Okay.
Let me see. Keep your mind clear so you can connect with the universe, you know? Because your mind is just a small.
Yeah, but that's all Qigong. Because the thing is, you also, I haven't really got into it, but you got to more or less really relax, not only relax your body, but you have to relax your mind.
Yeah.
Okay? And it's a little different, okay, with martial arts, a lot of times you relax the mind and tense the body, okay? Or sometimes you relax the body and tense the mind, all right?
Well, why would you do that?
Well, no, that's for martial arts.
Okay.
So that you really have a laser focus.
Yeah.
It's totally different. I mean, health qigong, I think I told you that before. Health qigong and martial arts qigong are different. They shouldn't really be mixed. Sometimes I do it accidentally, but the thing is they should be kept separate. One is actually for health. Okay. The other one, especially if you calm your mind, but actually tense those. Have your body in tension. See, because the other way, like this. When you hold the position this way, there's like a total relaxation. All right, and you go from, like I told you before, from the tip of the head, keeping it straight, keeping the chin in, relaxing. All right? With martial arts, do the same thing, but now you have four. You can't tell the difference. I'm doing it now, I'm doing it before. My structure is solid as a rock. It's like from the top to the bottom. So it's all one piece. Okay, so there's a difference right there. One is totally relaxed.
Yeah.
The other one, all right, there's focus on the total form and then the whole total structure. So you're solid as a rock. Okay, so you see the difference?
Yeah.
All right. That's one of the, there's a bunch of,
I keep on doing something.
Okay, the thing is that's one of the differences. So, a lot of times I'll end up practicing it my old way, that just really everything is one piece, one unified unit. The other one is you constantly relax and you relax the mind. And the really important thing for both of them is that you sink. Because it's natural, but you have to let it happen naturally. In some martial arts, they do try to force it down. My particular one that I learned, we don't force it down, but others do force it down. Okay, what I'm saying is, you really sink. Okay, the thing is, when you do this, you relax, but you also have a feeling of sinking. You're actually sinking into the ground and some people like to say that your feet feel like your feet, right? Sinking about the foot into the ground. That's just an image. Essentially what you're going to do is feel like your feet, or like there's glue stuck to the ground. Alright? Different thoughts come into your head, okay, you're not supposed to force them out, you're just supposed to just let them float by, okay? And that's an experience you slowly develop, that you just let go. Once you have I got to do some work in plumbing at 11 o'clock, I'm just giving you as an example, and you don't fight it, you just let it go. And that's that famous thing that you hear about letting go in Taoists, you know, they're supposed to just let go. It's harder than what they say. Because a lot of times those damn ideas will come flying back. Or you start getting bombed. I don't know if you've ever had that experience. I've had a lot of times that, you know, I'm fine, I'm like, and then the thing is all of a sudden your brain just starts working overtime. I don't know if you've ever had that.
Yeah.
Terrible.
Yeah.
All right, or else sometimes when you do it, you think you've been like 5 minutes, and it's only a minute.
Yeah.
Or sometimes you do it and you think you've done it for five, and you actually done it for 20, which is, that's sort of good. All right, they say that's good.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know why it's good, but I look at it that you just flake out.
Yeah.
But supposedly, if you're doing it right, you're actually doing good. But how can you tell? My question has always been, how can you tell the difference that you're doing that or you're just flaking out? Or falling asleep. Because, you know, if you do it in sitting, you actually can.
Yeah.
You wake up
well,
and you're like this.
Yeah.
I don't know if you, I've done that a lot. I'm like, oh, I've been sleeping the whole time.
Yeah. Well, that's a good question, but the thing is that the main thing is that you're doing.
Yeah, that's what they always say. Oh, you know, but I mean, yes, I used to ask those questions, and they'd say, well, oh, you just gotta work a little bit more.
Yeah, you know, go a little farther, right.
A little bit more. Used to always go, a little bit more. You know? Okay. What would you like to do? Let me see your Tai Chi. Do the long form.
Oh, okay, sure.
We'll let you do it first this time, right?
Sure.
Okay, so stop it. Okay, stop again. This time I'm just going to let you go, okay?
Okay, so.
Hey, first, okay? Come out.
Oh, that's right.
Okay. All
right,
first you move your foot. Your foot has to move over, and then you're facing at a 45 angle that way. Your hand, now wait a second. The thing is, when your hands come up, you fill them full of energy. Okay? Come up. Come down to the dumped in, come up to your heart, and press out. Pull back. Okay, with your intention. Down. Yes, and then step forward. Press. Come back. Looking at me. Open, close, turn. Open, close. Take a step out to the right. Single whip, come back, left hand up, right hand down, exchange, no, you jumped,
here,
exchange, come back to here, step forward, push, sink when you're, yeah, sink, come back, open, close, energy ball, left over right, open up and then, there you go, okay, play the lute, forward, double punch, okay, back, careful, push, yep, good, okay, rush knee left, come back, forward, out with your left. Single whip. Whip. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, this thing here. Oh, yeah, yeah. We'll just go that way. Okay, come here. Come back. Step back. We actually missed a whole part, but that's okay. Okay. F, left over right. Kick with the left. Then kick with the right. Come back in. Switch. Okay. Then almost like a brush knee. Left foot get forward. Yeah. Come back. Back fist. And then shin punch. Uppercut. Yeah. Take two steps and kick. One, no, the other, right first. Right, left, kick. And back, hands up. Okay, come back, pull.